Dhyan ceremony, which is an experiment of self-realization, but this requires your effort also. This is not miracle. By blessings we will have reached to ultimate stage. But we are giving you, just like suppose you want to reach to airport, so we are giving you highway number so and so, we are giving you address, proper address. So you have to follow the roads, you will reach to destination. Like that, here also, we are getting true address of pure soul and proper direction of pure soul. And once you follow the direction, you will have full stage of pure soul. Like, no, you have to apply your knowledge of electricity, electrician, where is mistake. When you remove your mistake, automatically light will glow up. In our day-to-day life also, there is some fault. We don't know how to remove that fault. Once you remove that fault, automatically you will get bliss, inner happiness. What are the faults? That is given by Dada Bhagwan, ready reference. That's why this is shortcut for salvation. Because he has experienced the same thing of pure soul. After experiencing pure soul as well as who is governing this universe, he has experienced both the things. Then only he has given this spiritual science. If we follow that science, we will also get ultimate stage of salvation. So for whatever mistakes we are suffering, how to wash out that mistake, that is also given by Dada Bhagwan. Simple equation. If you give happiness to everybody, you will get happiness. If you hurt anybody, you will get unhappiness. Action and reaction are equal and opposite. If you give happiness, you will get happiness. You will get unhappiness, you will get unhappiness. No? So for day-to-day life, Dada Bhagwan has given only one sentence. Keep in your mind, oh God, I don't want to hurt anybody with my mind, speech and body. Every day morning you have to pray only this little prayer. And before sleep, only 10 minutes you have to take out. Is there anybody I have hurted? Then do pratikaman or apology or repentant for that your mistake. Only for 10 minutes, every day in the night, before sleep. You will feel happiness within 3 months. So many my problems are dissolved. You try this prayer with morning 5 times you have to pray. Hey Dada Bhagwan, please give me strength not to hurt anybody with my mind, speech and behavior. And before sleep you do pratikaman for that. It is called pratikaman. So this is very easy way for be happy with one-to-one our relations.